Ah yes, it's that wonderful time of the year again. Snoozed alarm clocks, uncomfortable khakis your mom made you wear, not knowing who to sit with at lunchtime, aftermath of sunburn, the kicking, the screaming, and I haven't even started with the students yet. You guessed it, teachers, it's back to school season. This school year, make your life easier by using Renderforest. But Seto, I thought Renderforest was a branding platform. First of all, it's the all-in-one branding platform. Second of all, it's what you make of it. Get creative. This video is going to be showing how educators can use Renderforest products within an educational or classroom setting. Be sure to watch the end of the video to claim your promo code. Let's get started. So first thing you want to do is go to renderforest.com, go to design graphics, presentations, and the first one we're going to be showing today is lesson plan slide deck. The lesson plan slide deck is good for classroom instructions, how to describe a project, and explaining homework assignments. The next one we're going to go to, we're going to go back a screen and then go down to solar system educational slides. The solar system educational slides are good for science lessons. You can easily change the icons and pictures for your specific lesson. So for example, you can change the pictures to periodic table elements, dinosaurs, or whatever you want. All right, we're gonna go back. Next, we're gonna go to the bottom and then go to the next page and then look for the option that says natural science class slides. Natural science class slides is good for science related also topics, scientific method. You can do topics on biology, bugs, animals, etc. You can also leave up one of these slides to show your students instructions for a project. Okay, so now we're gonna go back to the graphic design section and click all. We're gonna go to the second page and I'm gonna show you the school announcements design kit. School announcements design kit is good for things like open house information, school events, field trip types of information. Also, you can save a copy and send it to parents as a PDF. So you can email it once it's done, or even if you want, you can print it hard copy. Next, we're gonna talk about video animations. For a successful presentation, you need to make it engaging enough to keep your students' attention during the whole process. What can be more engaging than animated characters? Renderforest offers you great opportunities to tell a compelling story with animated video presentation. Here are a couple of tools that you can use for your classroom. So we're gonna go to create video, then we're gonna go to presentations. The first one I'm gonna show you is called the Whiteboard Animation Toolkit. So the Whiteboard Animation Toolkit is where you can get kind of creative and use different key terms for your lesson. You can search for key terms and show it as an animation. Next is going to be the Educational Video Toolkit. These are scenes to visualize the school and classroom. So maybe you can make a video to show parents about what's going on in school or to create a video for upcoming events for school and other updates. And we have much more on our website, so be sure to check out other tabs and features. Thanks for sticking with us so far. Teachers, this one's for you. Here's a promo code you can use toward your first paid subscription, but don't wait too long because it's only good for 1 month after publishing this video. Teachers, if you found this interesting, you can read more about it in the linked blog article in the description. If you got something out of this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and ring that bell for future notifications. If you have any questions about this video, be sure to leave it down in the comments, and also there you can put future video suggestions. Good luck, and don't be late for class.